This one's got some weight. This is a bigger fish. Now this is why I become catch some burbot. This is a giant. This is a giant. Wow. I don't know if it's stuck in the camera, but I can't even move this fish. Here we go. Oh my God. That is a tank. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, girl. It's a big giant burbot. That's what we come here for.
Thank you.
Winnebago, catching some burbot. And generally when we catch burbot, we're gonna use some larger spoons. Gold is always a decent color to use. We just cake them on with cut up minnows. The burbot seem to love that, so it's one of the best baits you can use out here. I'd say is a Swedish pimple. Pound the crap out of the bottom and call a bunch of fish in.